Good morning to all. As in the last lecture, we have started topic alkylene aryl halide. In this topic, we have discussed about that is introductory part of halogen derivative of alkane. We have seen what are halogen derivative of alkane, that is compound obtained by replacing one or more hydrogen atom by corresponding number of halogen atom is called as halogen derivative of alkane. So methyl chloride, ethyl iodide, etc. These are examples of halogen derivative of alkane. Now, how this halogen derivative of alkane is formed? This is alkane RH, where R is the alkyl group. It may be methyl, ethyl, etc. So this hydrogen atom from alkane is replaced by halogen atom. So it form RX. R is alkyl group. X is halogen atom. It may be Cl, Br, or I. Examples are methyl chloride, ethyl bromide, etc. Now, depending upon the number of halogen atom, halogen derivative of alkane are classified into four classes: monohalogen derivative, dihalogen derivative, and trihalogen derivative, and tetra or polyhalogen derivative, as they contain 1, 2, 3, or 4 halogen atom or more than 4 halogen atom. Now, monohalogen derivative of alkane is also called as alkyl halide. They are again classified into 3 classes: primary alkyl halide, secondary alkyl halide, and tertiary alkyl halide. After that, we have seen common and IUPAC nomenclature of that is alkyl halide. We have saw various examples that of alkyl halide, that is common name and IUPAC name. Now, next part of this topic is that is a trihalogen derivative. That is a example of trihalogen derivative is that is a trichloromethane or chloroform. Chloroform CHCl3 or its IUPAC name is trichloromethane. So in our syllabus, that is a laboratory or industrial preparation of chloroform from ethanol. That is preparation of chloroform from ethanol. Now CHCl3 is prepared in the laboratory from ethanol or acetone. So industrially or in laboratory, chloroform is prepared from ethyl alcohol or acetone. Now, principle of the preparation of ethanol from preparation of chloroform from ethanol is. Now, chloroform is prepared in the laboratory by the action of ethanol with a fine paste of bleaching powder in water. Bleaching powder supplies the chlorine and calcium hydroxide necessary for a reaction. Chlorine acts as an oxidizing agent as well as chlorinating agent, and calcium hydroxide is used as an alkali. Once made from acetone and bleaching powder, chloroform is now prepared by the photochemical reaction of methane with chlorine. So what is the principle of preparation of chloroform from ethanol? That is when a mixture of bleaching powder. What is the formula for bleaching powder? Can anybody tell me the formula for bleaching powder? As CaOCl2. Yes, CaOCl2 is the formula for bleaching powder. Bleaching powder and water, we have to mix in first step. That is bleaching powder, we have to make a paste of bleaching powder and water, and in that we have to add alcohol. So when a mixture of bleaching powder and water in ethanol or ethyl alcohol is heated on water bath for about 2 to 3 hours, for about 2 to 3 hours at about 334 degree Kelvin, then a series of reaction takes place and chloroform is obtained. So this is the principle of, that is preparation of chloroform. That is when a paste of bleaching powder in water, ethanol, is heated on water bath for about 2 to 3 hours. Then at about 334 degree Kelvin, then a series of reaction takes place and it is converted into, that is chloroform. So what are the steps? What are the steps in, that is a preparation of chloroform from ethanol? So first step is, that is decomposition of bleaching powder into lime and Cl2. That is, what is the first step? In first step, we have to add water to bleaching powder. Then, so first step is decomposition of this bleaching powder takes place by water and it is converted into Cl2 and lime, that is the calcium hydroxide. So first step, that is CaOCl2 plus H2O. It is not written here, but remember, that is decomposition, during decomposition of bleaching powder and water, that is, it is converted into lime, that is CaOH twice, and chlorine. So CaOH twice plus Cl plus H2O, it is converted into Cl2 plus CaOH twice, that is calcium hydroxide, which is called lime. So second step, that is oxidation of this ethyl alcohol to ethanol, that is alcohol to aldehyde. Ethyl alcohol, because we are preparing, that is a acetaldehyde or chloroform from ethanol. So in second step, oxidation of this ethyl alcohol takes place. Second step is oxidation. Second step is called as oxidation. First step is decomposition of bleaching powder into, that is a chlorine and lime. And second step, oxidation. Oxidation of this ethyl alcohol into acetaldehyde. That is oxidation of alcohol to aldehyde using Cl2. So in first step, that is during decomposition of bleaching powder, chlorine is formed. So that chlorine is used here, Cl2. So ethyl alcohol on oxidation by using Cl2, it is converted into, that is acetaldehyde or ethanol. What will happen? The CH3 group remains as it is. Now one hydrogen atom from this CH2 group, this hydrogen atom, and two chlorine, in chlorine molecule, two chlorine atoms are there. So OH group say AKH, or CH2 say AKH, do H or do Cl to combine honge, or they form, that is the HCl. Yeah, isme se ek hydrogen chale gaya, aur OH group mein se ek hydrogen chale gaya, to raha kya? Dekhiye, CH3, isme se ek hydrogen jane ke baad kya rahega? CH, aur ye OH group se ek hydrogen jane ke baad O rahega. So what remains? CH3CHO. That is ethanol. बाद में क्या होगा, वो दो हाइड्रोजन दो क्लोरीन से ऐड करके HCl बनाएंगे. Understand? So this is the second step. Second step is the oxidation. Oxidation of ethyl alcohol into, that is acetaldehyde by using Cl2. So second step is called as, that is a oxidation. Now in second step, acetaldehyde or ethanol is formed. That is CH3CHO. So this ethanol, now on again oxidation by using Cl2. So third step is again called as chlorination of acetaldehyde. Chlorination of acetaldehyde. Chlorination acetaldehyde on chlorination by using Cl2. It is converted into trichloroacetaldehyde. What will happen here? We have taken thrice, that is Cl2. ये जो CH3 ग्रुप में तीन हाइड्रोजन एटम है, that are also called as alpha hydrogen atom. So these alpha hydrogen atom are replaced by, that is the chlorine, CCl3. ये तीन H देखिए यहाँ पे, CH3 ग्रुप में जो तीन हाइड्रोजन एटम है वो निकल जाएंगे और उसके जगह तीन क्लोरीन एटम आएंगे. सो वट इज फॉर्म? CCl3CHO, and it is called trichloroacetaldehyde, commonly called as chlorol. So third step is chlorination of acetaldehyde to chlorol. And last step, that is hydrolysis. Last step is called hydrolysis. Now in third step, chlorol is obtained. Trichloroacetaldehyde. See here, acetaldehyde mein jo teen alpha hydrogen atom hai, wo replace henge, तीन क्लोरीन से, सो CCl3CH2, और यहाँ पर थ्राइस वी हैव टेकन थ्राइस Cl2, तो तीन छह क्लोरीन है, तीन यहाँ पर चले गए तो तीन रह गए, वो तीन H और तीन Cl, दे फॉर्म थ्राइस HCl, सो आई रिटन ऑन एरो दैट इज माइनस थ्राइस HCl, सो दिस इज द थर्ड स्टेप दैट इज द क्लोरीनेशन ऑफ एसिटाल्डिहाइड टू क्लोरॉल और ट्राइक्लोरो एसिटाल्डिहाइड, एंड लास्ट स्टेप इज दैट इज हाइड्रोलिसिस. So in third step, this chlorol is formed. Now chlorol on hydrolysis by using calcium hydroxide, which is obtained in first step. देखिए first step में क्या मिला था हमें, Cl2 और calcium hydroxide lime. तो Cl2 तो हमने use किया यहाँ पर. और last step में क्या होगा, जो chlorol form हुआ है step 3 में, वो क्या करेगा, lime के साथ react करेगा calcium hydroxide and it is converted into chloroform. क्या होगा देखिए इसमें, that is a CaOH twice plus twice CCl3H and CHO. तो ये OH ग्रुप से एक H और ये CCl3 कंबाइन होंगे. So दो two molecules of CCl3s are there. So 2H and 2CCl3 they combine and they form twice CHCl3. That is the chloroform. And this byproduct that is calcium formate. This Ca and here is the C. HCOO twice, that is the calcium formate. So in this way, that is chloroform is prepared. So these are the four steps for preparation of chloroform. That is first step, decomposition of bleaching powder into lime and calcium hydroxide by using water. Second step, that is a oxidation step, conversion of ethyl alcohol to acetaldehyde by using Cl2. That step is called as oxidation. Third step, chlorination of acetaldehyde into chlorol or trichloroacetaldehyde by using Cl2. And last step is called hydrolysis. So this chlorol on hydrolysis by using that is calcium hydroxide, it is converted into that is chloroform. So this is the laboratory or industrial preparation for that is preparation of chloroform. Now see how objective questions is asked on this beat. That is, in chloroform, which of the following is possible? Aisa question aata hai, yani kaun si step chloroform mein hoti hai? Number one, oxidation. Number two, chlorination. Number three, hydrolysis. And number four, all of these. So which is the correct answer? See, oxidation to hota hai. Pahli step oxidation hai. That is conversion of ethyl alcohol to acetaldehyde. That is possible. Second, chlorination of acetaldehyde. That is also correct. Chlorination hota hai acetaldehyde ka, chlorol mein. Or fourth step, hydrolysis of this chlorol into chloroform. That is also correct. So correct answer is all of these. Yani jo four step hai, usme se teen step puche the. Pahli step kya hai? Decomposition of bleaching powder into chlorine and lime. Second, oxidation. Third, chlorination. And fourth, hydrolysis. So oxidation, chlorination, and hydrolysis. These are the steps which are takes place during the preparation of chloroform from ethanol. Now, physical properties of chloroform, you know, that is a chloroform is a colorless volatile liquid with the boiling point 61 degrees centigrade. Remember the boiling point of chloroform. Maybe ask in objective type, that is chloroform ka boiling point kitna hai. So 61 degree centigrade. Yeah, degree Kelvin mein agar pucha hai, to plus 273 karna hai, 334 degree Kelvin. With characteristic smell. So chloroform is a colorless volatile liquid with boiling point 61 degree centigrade with characteristic sweet smell. Now next, it is insoluble in water and heavier than water. ये पानी में ना हल पजीर है. It is insoluble in water. किस में हल पजीर है? That is and heavier than water. Water से ये वजनी होता है. और what is the important property of that is a chloroform? Inhalation of chloroform vapors for longer time produces unconsciousness. यानी chloroform के vapors हम ज़्यादा देर तक अगर लेंगे, so क्या होता है? That is unconsciousness, जैसे बेहोशी लायक होती है. So during operation it is used as anesthesia. Remember, anesthetic. So important property है chloroform की, that is it is used as anesthesia, बेहोश करने के लिए इस्तेमाल करते हैं. Understand? So this is regarding the, that is chloroform. Okay. Now next is polyhalogen derivative. Polyhalogen derivative. Now as we already seen, that is polyhalogen derivative. Polyhalogen derivative, that is poly means many, more than three or many. क्योंकि three तक तो हमने try बोले हैं. So poly means many, but how many? More than three. So the compound containing more than three halogen atom or four or more than four halogen is called as polyhalogen derivative. Four means हम four को tetra भी कहते हैं, या more than three अगर बोलेंगे तो four आ जाता है उसमें. So polyhalogen derivative, the compound containing, that is more than three halogen atom or four or more than four halogen atom, are called as polyhalogen derivative. Now example of polyhalogen derivative is carbon tetrachloride. Carbon tetrachloride, its formula is CCl4. CCl4 is the formula for carbon tetrachloride. And what is the IUPAC name of carbon tetrachloride? That is four chlorine atoms are there, so tetrachloro, and one carbon is methane. Tetrachloromethane is IUPAC name for, that is carbon tetrachloride. Now first preparation method, preparation of, that is carbon tetrachloride. As this method already we have seen in alkane, that is alkane ya methane ka chlorination karenge, methane ka chlorination karenge, so finally we get carbon tetrachloride, that is methane on chlorination, methane on chlorination, or methane react with chlorine in presence of sunlight, it is converted into carbon tetrachloride. Methane ke jo char hydrogen atom hai wo replace honge char chlorine atoms. देखिए यहाँ पे CH4, so react with 4Cl2. This reaction takes place in presence of sunlight. What will happen? These four hydrogen atoms are replaced by four chlorine atoms, and it is converted into CCl4 plus 4HCl plus 4HCl. So that is again the chloroform react with chlorine in presence of sunlight. It is converted into CCl4. That is H is replaced by CCl. Now another method is also there, that is from carbon disulfide. Carbon disulfide is, what is the formula? Carbon disulfide. Carbon dioxide, what is the formula for carbon dioxide? CO2. Oxide ke bajaye sulfide hai. Yani oxide hai to sulfur, oxygen lenge. Ab sulfide hai to kaun sa item lenge? S, sulfur lenge, correct. Sulfur. So CS2. CS2 is the formula for, that is carbon disulfide. Carbon disulfide. I have not written the reaction, but you remember CS2 react with chlorine, or carbon disulfide. Carbon disulfide ka chlorination karna hai. That is carbon disulfide react with chlorine in presence of, that is a sunlight. In presence of aluminium chloride. Lewis acid we have to take here. That is CS2 plus thrice Cl2 in presence of AlCl3, it is converted into CCl4 plus H2Cl2, that is sulfur monochloride. So these are the two methods for preparation of, that is carbon tetrachloride. Now next, physical properties. CCl4 is a colorless, non-inflammable, poisonous liquid soluble in alcohol and ether. So carbon tetrachloride is a colorless, non-inflammable, poisonous liquid soluble in alcohol and ether. Now important property is that is carbon tetrachloride is also called as pyrene, or for the formula for pyrene is CCl4. Question may be asked in the examination, that is what is the formula for, that is pyrene, or fire extinguisher contain dash. So it is nothing but our fire extinguisher ka CCl4 name is what? So it is carbon tetrachloride, that is CCl4. CCl4, that is the carbon tetrachloride. So this is regarding the polyhalogen derivative. Now next is alkyl halide. Alkyl halide. Next, because our topic is alkyl and aryl halide. So alkyl halide, the alkyl halides are aromatic halogen compound. Aromatic compound, you know, the compound containing at least one benzene ring. So aryl halides are aromatic halogen compound in which one or more halogen atom is directly attached to carbon atom of the benzene ring. In aryl halide mein kya hota hai? Benzene ring se ek ya ek se zyada halogen atom, that is halogen, Cl, Br, If, etc. They are attached. So aryl halides are, that is aromatic halogen compound in which one or more halogen atom is directly attached to carbon atom of the benzene ring. So aryl halides are also called as halobenzene. Halo, that is IUPAC name of halogen, and to the halogen or halogen atom attached to benzene ring. So it is called halobenzene. See the example. First example, benzene ring. This is benzene ring, and this to the benzene ring, which atom is attached? Fluorine. So it is called fluorobenzene. Here benzene ring, chlorine attaches. So it is called chlorobenzene. Here benzene ring, bromine atom is attached. So it is called bromobenzene. Here benzene ring, iodine atom is attached. So it is called iodobenzene. Next, methods for preparation of aryl halide. And first method is by halogenation of chlorine. Benzene ka chlorination. Benzene ka chlorination by halogenation of aromatic hydrocarbon. First method for preparation of aryl halide is by halogenation of aromatic hydrocarbon. Aromatic hydrocarbon means benzene. So benzene ka chlorination karenge. Benzene on chlorination in presence of FeCl3 at about 310 to 320 degree Kelvin, it is converted into chlorobenzene. This is benzene, yani yahan pe hydrogen atom attach hai. Benzene se ek H replace hoga ek Cl se. So chlorobenzene is obtained. Plus yahan par ek chlorine raha aur benzene ring se jo hydrogen atom nikla. So they combine and they form HCl. So benzene on chlorination in presence of FeCl3, it is converted into chlorobenzene. It is an electrophilic substitution reaction. It is electrophilic substitution reaction. Next. So second method, that is from benzene diazonium chloride. Second method for preparation of, that is aryl halide, is benzene diazonium chloride. So benzene diazonium chloride, benzene ring and N2Cl or N triple bond NCl. N plus NCl pe minus charge rahega. So this is the benzene diazonium chloride. Now benzene diazonium chloride react with Q plus chloride or Q plus bromide, and it is converted into chloro or bromobenzene respectively. In this reaction, nitrogen gas is evolved. ये क्या होगा, ये N2 निकल जाएगा इसमें से अगर हम क्लोरिनेशन कर रहे हैं. फर्ज कीजिए, देखिए, दिस इज द बेंजीन डायजोनियम क्लोराइड रिएक्ट विद क्यू प्लस क्लोराइड CuCl इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ HCl. सो व्हाट विल हैपन हियर, दैट इज दिस नाइट्रोजन गैस N2 इज इवॉल्व, N2 गैस इज इवॉल्व एंड दैट इज इट इज कन्वर्टेड इन टू C6H5Cl. सो क्लोरोबेंजीन. और अगर आपको ब्रोमोबेंजीन तैयार करना है तो क्या करना पड़ेगा, क्यू प्लस ब्रोमाइड लेना पड़ेगा CuBr in presence of HBr. So ye N2 nikal jaye, yahan pe N2Br lena padega, benzene diazonium bromide, benzene diazonium bromide C6H5N2Br. Heat karenge Q+ bromide ke sath in presence of HBr, so ye nitrogen gas remove hogi, nitrogen nikal jayegi to kya hoga, bromine hoga yahan pe. So C6H5Br, and this reaction is called as Sandmeier reaction. This reaction is called as Sandmeier. So this is the preparation of, that is a aryl halide from benzene diazonium chloride. Now other reactions are not in our syllabus. Now next method is from phenol, preparation of aryl halide from phenol. That is phenol, you know, benzene ring par kaun sa group attach hota hai phenol mein, OH group. So this is phenol react with PCl5 and it is converted into chlorobenzene. OH group niklega aur yahan par Cl aayega, so C6H5Cl. That is the chlorobenzene. फिर क्या होगा, OH group निकल गया और इसमें से PCl5 में से एक क्लोरीन यहाँ चले गया, तो PCl4 रह गया, तो एक क्लोरीन और एक H, they form HCl. फिर रहा क्या, क्लोरीन में से दो क्लोरीन चले गए PCl3 और ये एक O, so PCl3 and one O, they form POCl3, phosphoryl chloride. These are the byproduct, HCl and POCl3 are the byproduct in this reaction. So phenol react with PCl5, they form, that is chlorobenzene, HCl and phosphoryl chloride are the byproduct in this reaction. Now next is physical properties of aryl halide. Physical properties. Now aryl halides are colorless liquid or colorless solid with characteristic order. Boiling point generally increase with increase in the size of aryl group or halogenate. That is, boiling point of aryl halide increases with increase in molecular weight. And boiling point regarding halogen follow the order. Aryl iodide have higher boiling point as compared to bromide, and bromide has higher boiling point as compared to chloride, and chloride has higher boiling point as compared to fluoride. So this is the order. Remember this order for boiling point of, that is, aryl halide that may be asked in the examination. The melting point of para isomer is more than ortho and meta isomer. This is because of more symmetrical nature of para isomer. Next is chemical properties of aryl halide. Chemical properties of aryl halide. Now, in that is nucleophilic substitution reactions are here. First nucleophilic substitution reaction, that is reaction with, that is aqueous alkali. Reaction with aqueous alkali. So chlorobenzene. Chlorobenzene on reaction with aqueous alkali like NaOH at 623 degree Kelvin under 300 atmospheric pressure. So what is obtained? In first step, sodium phenoxide, Cl is replaced by ONa. Benzene per ONa group hoga, that is sodium phenoxide. Aur dusre step mein kya hoga? This sodium phenoxide on acidification. Yeah, react with HCl. I have written C here on the arrow, that is H plus. So it is converted into, that is kya hoga? H plus and this ONa, they react and it is converted into, that is phenol. So this is the first reaction, that is chlorobenzene when treated with sodium hydroxide at 623 degree Kelvin under 300 atmospheric pressure, it is converted into, that is a phenol. So conversion of chlorobenzene to, that is phenol. Next, electrophilic substitution reaction, that is a halogenation. So halogens are deactivating but OP directing group. Chlorobenzene ke jo reactions honge, they takes place at, that is ortho and para position, because it is OP directing group, that is ortho para directing group. So this is chlorobenzene. Chlorobenzene react with on chlorination in presence of anhydrous FeCl3. Kya hoga? This chlorine as it is, ortho se ek, yahan par dekhiye, ortho position, that is two, we have seen ortho position two position and para position, that is four position. Ortho position se ek H niklega aur ek Cl aayega, aur para position se yani four position se ek H nikal kar Cl aayega. So it is converted into, that is a ortho chlorobenzene and para chlorobenzene. Or if we give the IUPAC name, this, see, this is the para position 1, 2, 3, 4, ek aur char par chlorine hai, ek aur char pe chlorine, so it is called 1,4-dichlorobenzene, which is the major product. Para product is major product, and this is 1,2 because chlorine atom attached to carbon number 1 and 2, so it is called 1,2-dichlorobenzene. So benzene a chlorination, chlorobenzene ka chlorination karenge in presence of anhydrous FeCl3, it is converted into, that is 1,4-dichlorobenzene and 1,2-dichlorobenzene, and in this reaction 1,4-dichlorobenzene is the major product. Next is nitration. You know that nitration, replacement of hydrogen atom by nitro group, NO2 group, is called as nitration, and nitration is carried out by using concentrated nitric acid. So chlorobenzene, this is chlorobenzene, react with concentrated nitric acid in presence of concentrated sulfuric acid. And this mixture is called as concentrated nitric acid or concentrated sulfuric acid. This mixture ko kya kehte hain? Nitrating mixture. Remember, it is called as nitrating mixture. Objective mein aa sakta hai aapko, nitrating mixture kiska mixture hai? That is equimolar mixture of concentrated nitric acid and concentrated sulfuric acid. This is called as, that is nitrating mixture. So kya hoga? Chlorobenzene se ek martaba ortho position se aur ek martaba para position se H replace hoga. Kisse hoga? NO2 group se hoga, nitro group se. To dekhi, chlorination ka nitration karenge, concentrated nitric acid in presence of concentrated H2SO4. So it is converted, ek martaba H nitro atom, sorry, that is a hydrogen atom from अर्थो पोजिशन रिप्लेस होगा नाइट्रो ग्रुप से, और एक मरतबा एच फ्रॉम पैरा पोजिशन रिप्लेस बाय नाइट्रो ग्रुप. सो इट इज कॉल्ड 1-2-1-2-1 क्लोरो, एक पर क्लोरीन है, 1-chloro-2-nitro-benzene, 1-chloro-2-nitro और अर्थो नाइट्रोक्लोरोबेंजीन, क्योंकि अर्थो पे नाइट्रो ग्रुप है, सो इट इज कॉल्ड अर्थो नाइट्रोक्लोरोबेंजीन और इट्स आईयूपीएसी नेम इज 1-chloro-2-nitro-methane. एंड सेकेंडली फोर पोजिशन से या पैरा पोजिशन से एच रिप्लेस होगा नाइट्रो ग्रुप, सो इट इज कॉल्ड पैरा नाइट्रो क्लोरोबेंजीन और 1 और 4 पे 1 पे क्लोरीन है और 4 पे नाइट्रो है, सो 1-chloro-4-nitro दैट इज क्लोरोबेंजीन, दैट इज पैरा प्रोडक्ट एंड दिस पैरा प्रोडक्ट इज द मेजर प्रोडक्ट. नेक्स्ट इज द सल्फोनेशन. सल्फोनेशन मीन्स वॉट? रिप्लेसमेंट ऑफ एच एटम बाय सल्फोनिक ग्रुप, SO3H ग्रुप इज कॉल्ड एज सल्फोनेशन एंड सल्फोनेशन इज कैरिड आउट बाय यूजिंग दैट इज द कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड, कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड. सो दिस क्लोरोबेंजीन ऑन रिएक्शन विथ और व्हेन हीटेड विथ कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड, अगेन अर्थो से एच निकलकर देखिए H2SO4 से क्या होगा, SO3H ग्रुप यहाँ पे निकलेगा और डेट रिएक्ट और एच और H2SO4 से OH दे फॉर्म H2O. सो क्लोरोबेंजीन व्हेन हीटेड विथ कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड H2SO4 इट इज कन्वर्टेड इन टू दैट इज अर्थो क्लोरो सल्फोनिक एसिड. ओ से क्या होगा, एच निकलकर SO3 आएगा और एक मरतबा पैरा पोजिशन दैट इज फोर पोजिशन से एच एटम निकलकर SO3H ग्रुप आएगा. सो व्हेन क्लोरोबेंजीन इज ट्रीटेड विथ कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड H2SO4 इट इज कन्वर्टेड इन टू 2-chloro-benzene सल्फोनिक एसिड और अर्थो क्लोरोबेंजीन सल्फोनिक एसिड एंड 4-chloro-benzene सल्फोनिक एसिड और इफ यू गिव द कॉमन नेम पैरा क्लोरो दैट इज अ बेंजीन सल्फोनिक एसिड एंड हियर पैरा क्लोरो बेंजीन सल्फोनिक एसिड इज द मेजर प्रोडक्ट. नेक्स्ट दैट इज रिएक्शन विद मेटल, रिएक्शन विद मेटल. नाउ व्हेन दिस इज अल्की एरिल हैलाइड, एरिल हैलाइड दैट इज हेलो अल्की हेलो बेंजीन रिएक्ट एंड अल्किल हैलाइड RX, यानी एक मॉलिक्यूल अल्किल हैलाइड का लेना है और एक मॉलिक्यूल एरिल हैलाइड का लेना है और उनकी रिएक्शन किसके साथ करना है, सोडियम मेटल के साथ. दैट इज व्हेन एरिल हैलाइड एंड अल्किल हैलाइड, सी दिस इज द एरिल हैलाइड एंड RX दैट इज द अल्किल हैलाइड, दोनों की रिएक्शन किसके साथ कर रहे हैं, सोडियम मेटल के साथ इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ ड्राई ईथर. सो व्हाट विल हैपन, ये X निकलेगा और इसकी जगह जो है R आएगा, अल्किल ग्रुप प्लस 2Na और 2X, ये X 2X हो गए और ये 2Na दे फॉर्म NaX, सो इट इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू अल्काइल बेंजीन, अल्काइल बेंजीन, बेंजीन पर अल्किल ग्रुप है सो इट इज कॉल्ड अल्काइल बेंजीन. दैट इज व्हेन अल्किल हैलाइड एंड एरिल हैलाइड इज हीटेड विद सोडियम मेटल इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ ईथर दे फॉर्म अल्किल बेंजीन एंड द रिएक्शन इज कॉल्ड एज वुड्स फिटिंग रिएक्शन, वुड्स फिटिंग रिएक्शन. वुड्स रिएक्शन में क्या है, दो अल्किल हैलाइड है, यहाँ पे एक अल्किल हैलाइड है और एक एरिल हैलाइड, रिमेनिंग पार्ट इज सेम, सो दिस इज द वुड्स फिटिंग रिएक्शन. नेक्स्ट रिएक्शन दैट इज अ फिटिंग रिएक्शन दैट इज व्हेन एरिल हैलाइड इज ट्रीटेड विद ओनली सोडियम मेटल इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ ड्राई ईथर. तो क्या होगा, टू मॉलिक्यूल्स लेना है आपको और दिस इज द फिनाइल ग्रुप, अगर हम एक्स निकाल लेंगे तो कौन सा ग्रुप बनेगा, फिनाइल C6H5 एंड दिस इज अनदर फिनाइल ग्रुप C6H5-, क्योंकि बेंजीन C6H5 बेंजीन से एक हाइड्रोजन हम अगर रिमूव करेंगे तो जो ग्रुप मिलेगा उस ग्रुप को हम कहेंगे फिनाइल और C6H5 ग्रुप. सो टू मॉलिक्यूल्स ऑफ एरिल हैलाइड वी हैव टेकन एंड इट इज ट्रीटेड विद सोडियम मेटल इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ दैट इज ड्राई ईथर. सो व्हाट विल हैपन, 2Na एंड 2X दे फॉर्म दैट इज ट्वाइस NaX, तो क्या रहेगा यहाँ पे, फिनिल ग्रुप, दिस इज वन फिनिल ग्रुप एंड दिस अनदर फिनिल ग्रुप, क्योंकि बैलेंस करने के लिए हमने दो लिए हैं, सो इट इज फॉर्म डायफिनिल और biophenyl and the reaction is called as fitting reaction. And the last is Ullmann reaction, that is when iodobenzene is heated with copper powder, iodobenzene is heated with copper powder, what will happen, Cu aur ye I combine ho jayenge and that is for balancing we have to take two molecules of this iodobenzene and it is converted again, that is the same product as above, biophenyl or diphenyl is obtained and this reaction is called as that is Ullmann reaction. So these are the different reactions of that is aryl halide. So in this way we have completed our topic that is alkyl and aryl halide. If you have any question, please ask, otherwise we will stop. Okay.